I couldn't be anything that I used to wanna be. Stubborn as fuck and got a problem with authority. Cause I don't mirror your image at all, trollness. Oh, did I disappoint ya? Sorry to disappoint ya. What will you do when the drones come out for you? Will you run and hide? And we've been bred to have feelings of animosity. Our thoughts are vital, so hostile is also threatening. Oh, how we're loving the law of pure brutality. The Emperor has sharp teeth and it's in it and it's yeah. So are you scared of your introspection? Why could that be? Oh, maybe you object to what you find there. And as you stare into your reflection, what do you see? Your hollow hole for us all. What do you see? Your hollow hole for a soul. So how's it being a prisoner of your own illusion? Up on a pedestal, reveling in your own exclusion. I see you hide behind your ledges, lacerators. But you can live forever in your own little trip. And you're so scared of the people down in murder world. But how can you hate something you don't even understand? Oh, you're a walking contradiction and Rico bullshit. It's where I wanna be. Sightless Rimmel will be free. So how are you to tell us where we do and don't belong? And who are you to tell us who to love and who to not? You're losing Doja, you would win when you were young. Oh, it's a fish, Wonderland, we know it now. But now the other trolls, they're just as venomous. And you can't have an opinion unless imperial. No second chances are branded, you're kind of dangerous. We're bringing each other down, we're tearing each other down. So have I gotta be cold, cause I'm a mutant. And if I fucking hate you, all am I a criminal? Can you afford to be an individual? Can you afford to be an individual?